Hello, 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 everyone! This is Gonk, and welcome back to another reaction video based on a YTP request! Yep, we're doing another one, and this has been requested by Oliver's Place, who is actually the creator of this YTP we're gonna be reacting to, if you wanna check out his channel. So, the Thomas YTP we're gonna be reacting to is called Rusty and the Murderous Big Enough Cowboy Boulder, which is of course a YTP of Rusty and the Boulder. So, I will link the original video right down in the description below. Make sure you subscribe to Oliver's Place, and without further ado, let's get this Thomas YTP on the tracks! Get it? Okay, let's just start.
You two poop! Where there's smoke, they pitch back.
It's true.
On the island of Sus, high up in the mountains, was a mysterious cowboy boulder.
Cowboy!
It had stood alone for a
1 minute.
Bruh.
Rusty, the little Rusty, the little diesel, met Thomas and Purdy.
Purdy.
Where are the balloons?
Where are the balloons?
He asked.
The store.
Replied Rusty.
No.
This mountain rock is good for
stuff and nonsense.
Although it's dangerous up there. Why? Asked Thomas.
I don't know. Percy, what are you talking about? I don't know.
I don't know.
Because of a big cowboy boulder.
Cowboy.
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Said Rusty.
Yep. Anyone else get the spooky feeling about Boulder? I mean, when you first watched the episode, I mean, who out there thought Boulder was creepy? I mean, some people might think Boulder's creepy, sometimes people might not think Boulder's creepy, but let me know what you think in the comments below. When you first watched this episode, did you think Boulder was creepy? Because I thought he was with a face. Ugh. I mean, it is October, so kind of expect the creepiness now.
Rusty nervously. How can it be? Boulders have eyes. Well, Dirty Percy, something strange about this one.
You said it, you said it. Yeah, you're gonna get it now, Rusty. For everyone who hears that, you probably know what he's gonna say. Don't call me Dirty Percy!
Don't call me Dirty Percy.
Bruh. No. Yeah, sorry, Alec Baldwin, but Michael Angelis did that scream better. In fact, he did it better, because he says, "Don't call me Dirty Percy!" Sorry, but Michael Angelis did it better.
It's called Thump Thump. Helps collect the rock.
The rock.
Soon, Thump Thump was working hard. The men were
angry,
but no one bothered to check the
cowboy
boulder.
Cowboy!
When it rained, the workmen...
I don't know why that always catches me by surprise. The cowboy! I mean, it is called the Murderous Big Enough Cowboy Boulder, so expect cowboy boulders.
To be Merlin.
Rusty.
What is that?
And shivered. Above stood
cowboy
boulder. Cowboy!
Rusty was shocked.
Why is the stone larger than before?
I think it's Boulder wanting us to go away.
Oh, hey!
Thump Thump was working hard.
Well, they don't call him the Cowboy Boulder for nothing.
Harder than ever. Suddenly.
Oh, stop.
Be so daft. It can't, said the driver. But it could.
Oh, it's the behind-the-scenes footage.
What?
He's safe! Or not.
It's rolling along our line!
Oh, yeah. Here's a chase scene that will get you on the edge of your seats.
But
Cowboy!
Boulder
Cowboy!
Was nowhere to be seen. Then... Oh, it's behind us!
No. Again, with the behind-the-scenes
just
footage.
Ahead, they saw a bridge.
I can't stop
this.
Meanwhile, Scarlet was making his way up to the quarry. Then he saw Boulder.
Boulder.
Help!
Wait, no. He's not called Boulder. He's called Cowboy Boulder.
Oh. Boulder was catching up fast.
Yeah, he is. Oh! Why? R.I.P. Scar. Scar Lowy. Got chased by Cowboy Boulder and oh, I'm sorry. Got chased by Cowboy Boulder and then died. Rest in peace, Scar. Let us have a moment of silence for Scar. Okay, that's enough. Let's continue. We already have 3 minutes into this YTP. We still have a minute to go to.
Explosion. We must warn the yards.
No.
No.
And there ahead was Reneus. It's running loose!
Sheesh, lay off it.
Shut up!
Yelled Reneus. His driver drove him back as fast as...
Oh, never mind. Another gravestone. Getting Aiden Nestor extra flashbacks. Because he used these gravestone jokes as well. R.I.P. Reneus got killed and flattened by Cowboy Boulder. 1867 to 1998. We shall have another moment of silence for you, Reneus. You were a good narrow gauge engine. You will be missed. Oh. Guess what? So the Boulder... No, I'm sorry. The Cowboy Boulder gets a gravestone as well. Everyone gets a gravestone now. All right, let's see. Reneus knocked this thing off a viaduct. Reneus is somehow still alive. Yeah. Again, that was taken from the behind-the-scenes footage they used. Which I recall, Driver 3 Joe did watch those behind-the-scenes things. And I actually did watch that footage. I gotta say, they were good. Yeah, but you will be missed. Cowboy Boulder! And yet I will say it again. Cowboy Boulder!
Better a squash than a smash, sighed his driver. Mm-hmm. At the yards, collecting Perfect. Trucks. Then he heard Boulder.
Again, he's not called Boulder. He's called Cowboy Boulder.
Oh no, heading straight for me.
How about new?
Oh, Mattel. Oh,
we're back with Thomas Viz.
Hey!
I'm Percy, everyone.
Hey! Hey, whoa. Okay, go back.
How about new?
Just saw a cameo.
We're back with the learning with Thomas Viz.
Hey!
Dumb Percy, everyone.
It's that exact same line. I don't care if that was the exact same line from the last cameo in a YTP I had. Any cameo is as good as the last one, even if it has the same line, but still. Oh, that gets an immediate like from me, dude. Way to put me in as a cameo. That immediately gets my respect. Well done. Hold on, I just gotta watch that again. Thomas fans reacting to recent stuff now.
We're back with the Learning with Thomas vids with Dumb Percy, everyone.
Oh yeah, I remember that. All those Learning with Thomas vids. Can we just throw them into the dump? Yeah, just throw those Learning with Thomas vids out of here. We don't need them. I just gotta watch that again. I just gotta watch that. This is the last time, I swear.
We're back with the Learning with Thomas vids with Dumb Percy, everyone.
Wait, what was that caption? So pointless. Oh, come on, I wouldn't call it pointless. I mean, like I said, one cameo is as good as another, okay? I don't think it was pointless to add a cameo of me in there. Any cameo from me is good, okay? You immediately get my respect. Oh. It's lagging. 2 seconds
Help!
Later. Oh.
Save me!
He was burnt to the ground by Boulder. I mean... Logically speaking, that would have happened, but... And again, he is not called Boulder. He is Cowboy Boulder.
We should have left this part of the island alone.
Boulder to a hill close by the yard.
must be assured
on
a clear night it is gazing up at the mountain, and that its sighs are being carried on the wind to where it once used to stand, proud and silent. I wonder if Rusty is right.
You immediately get a nice hand right there. I'm gonna give you a hand. That was a very good YTP. I mean, kudos to adding me as a cameo. Like, sure, it was the same line from the last cameo I got, but hey, like I said, one good cameo deserves another, right? Even if it is the same line. Still, kudos to you for putting in that cameo. Way to go. That gives you an immediate like. Thank you for adding me into this YTP. Thank you. That was definitely my most favorite part. Besides, the Dirty Percy and the... another favorite part of this. I like all the Cowboy Boulders. Yeah, all the instances where Alec Baldwin said, Cowboy Boulder. I just love it. You just can't get enough of Cowboy Boulder. Okay, that was probably the greatest Thomas YTP I have ever reacted to. Keep up the good work. I hope to see more Thomas YTPs from you in the future. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and if you enjoyed this, hit like, subscribe, do all the things, because your Timber Army members are amazing and always will be. Also, I did mention in my last poll that I was going to say or announce the next dub that I'm going to be doing. And so for this next dub, we're going to do the last one that did not get ahead in the votes. And that would be my most favorite, most nostalgic Sega Dreamcast game, Techromancer. That's right, Techromancer is going to be getting an English dub by me. And hopefully many others will be joining me as well. I'll have more information on that later, but still. Techromancer is the last game on my dub list, so it's gonna get the treatment, alright? And believe me, it's going to be very, very epic and very nostalgic for me, because, you know, Techromancer, like, I used to have a Sega Dreamcast, and Techromancer was most nostalgic for me, even though it was hard. But still, I hope you guys are going to enjoy that dub, because I'm looking forward to working on it. Hopefully a lot of other people will be working on it with me as well. Kind of like a little bit of a collab. Anyway, this is Gunkelder 84 signing off.